The fate of Catania was certain when General Montgomery's big attack was launched. The Germans were forced to fall back along the coast road towards Messina, and yet another milestone in the Battle of Sicily was passed. Without a shot being fired, men of the 8th entered Catania, or what was left of it, early on the morning of the 5th of August. The effectiveness of the Allied air attacks was clear to see. Catania had been battered by day and night for weeks on end, and just what it must have been like for the Germans can easily be imagined. The marshalling yards were a shambles. Not many supplies can have reached the defenders by rail. Most of the roads, too, leading into Catania were under fire from artillery and ships, and the Germans must have been only too pleased to get out. As for the population of Catania, they were only too pleased to see the back of the Germans, judging by the welcome our boys received. The results of sudden liberation from 20 years of slavery are difficult for us to imagine. After years of repression, the Sicilians let their feelings run away with them and indulged in an orgy of looting. But as more and more of our troops arrived, order was restored. The full warmth of the 8th's reception became abundantly clear. To the population and the civil police, it was a day of rejoicing. Mussolini had browbeaten and ransacked Sicily for so long that the good news of the previous week seemed almost too good to be true. What they thought of their former Duce was quite obvious.